Hey everyone, and welcome to Call of Duty Black Ops 2. I've already played this game, but I wanted to play it with you guys as well. So we're going to start a new game. Let's go with Hardened. Alright, yeah, we really don't need cutscenes, but we could sit through this first one.
Secure the building.
Move in! Go, 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 go!
What is this place? I've played this before, and I don't remember this at all.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Is Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia, and the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
Ooh. I really don't remember this at all.
Mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, okay.
I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby.
Yeah, you know what? Let's just... we'll just skip it. It's starting to get nowhere with me. Customized loadout. Go with that. Stick with a pistol. Yeah, we don't have anything. Alright. And if it's too hard, I'll change it back to normal.
Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. Then a C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered all by hand. Our dog in the fight is a guy named Jonas Savimbi.
All right.
Man, I'm fucking nuts. This guy.
All right, let's see some action. Whoa.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
Oh, no. All right. Do I get a gun?
All to fire means the FBLA is ready for you.
But man's it feeling.
They want a fight. We give them a fight. Move out.
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
FBLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know. Smithy's leading a counter charge.
He's got balls. I'll give him that.
Oh, sweet. We're heading for the action now.
The motors have stopped.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it. Oh, sweet. Oh. Oh, better get some distance. Oh my god. Oh, all right.
Mason, target the motor crews.
Ooh, all right. Oh, intel. Oof. All right, hold on, guys. I'm almost there. Oh, they got a tank!
Damn it, Hudson. They got T-62 tanks in support.
I know, I just saw... They're right in front of me!
Take out the tanks, Hudson!
Alright. Oh, man. That's pretty good.
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you!
I can't make out a path for your data from MG
trucks. What do I target him with? Oh! Alright, I think we're doing pretty good. Alright, so what do we gotta do now?
Okay, coming around again.
Nice. Alright, I'll take care of it. One. Sorry.
Shit, Mason. Straight fire took out the chopper gun. I can't make another run.
Go, my friend.
Oh. Oh my god.
They are weak. We must finish them.
Wow. Dude's a pretty good leader. Wow, fight them head on. Trying to take out the gunner. There we go.
Our journey to victory has begun. Death to the MPLA!
Oh, shoot him on the running. Shoot him in the back. And then the bad news happens.
Where's Woods?
The MPLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Tupango River.
All right, I'll do it.
He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
Nice. I didn't die at all.
I was MIA in Nam. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him, the numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes to first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp.
Oh boy, all right.
Coming on the convoy now.
Are we going in guns blazing? We are.
Bring us alongside, Hudson.
Damn it, taking fire.
Oh no. No, no.
Shit, we're going down.
Let's make a crash landing, bro. Oof. Oh, hey, you're alive. Oh, boy. I think that guy's behind us, too. I do have a grenade. I don't think it'll... Oof! That was close. Where? Oh, there they are. All right. I see one. He's too far, though. Oh. Oh, he moved.
They're still coming.
Oh, they're swerving, though. What's this? Oh, is it the new fashion Kevlar? I see the last one. There's a gun up here. There we go.
That's the locks to the gunboats.
All right.
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Where? Over here? All right. Oof.
God.
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Oh, man.
Woods. Frank?
Hey, man.
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
Hey, man, you're alive.
What did they do to him, Hudson?
Oh, is that our reinforcements?
Shit. Right on us.
cover!
Oh boy.
That arms crate is a gold mine. Grab the TGM.
All right.
Take it down.
Oh.
Blood out of the sky, Mason.
Are you? Oh my God! Are you kidding me? God, I'm just awful. Let me just sit in a corner real quick. What? Oh my God. How did that? All right. Where? There we go. All right. Did I get it? Oh.
Blitz is going under Mason.
I'll get him.
Not a good day for this man. All right. Thanks for the help, dude.
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area. We need to move.
You gonna help me out with this or what? All right, well.
Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother.
We're gonna get there. No time. Oh, are you gonna go or what?
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Alright. Oh.
Hold. Take cover behind that log.
Oh, we gotta go through stealth?
What the hell are Cubans doing here? They're just kids.
Oh boy, that was close.
Let's move.
Sorry about that, dude.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass.
Come on. Can we not? We should kill the dude.
Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut.
Dude, I can't sprint for this. I can't sprint, dude.
Don't move. More patrols passing by.
All right, let me catch up right to you, bro.
On my go, we head for the grass.
Dude, we can kill that guy right now.
Stay close.
All right. Dude, you're going a little bit too fast for me. Want to slow down? Come Can they not see through this? Wow. I'm surprised they didn't hear that explosion in the first place.
Okay, we're clear. Move out of the grass.
Without the alarm going off.
You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods.
All right.
Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
All right, bro. Well, that is all the time I have left for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.